Exercise 46. Have you ever noticed what useful lessons you may receive through a shrewd look at the faces of the people you come across in traveling? You will see in them humor and gloom, generosity and miserable stinginess, pluck and nervous fear, wisdom and simplicity. You will notice the drinker and the abstainer, the hopeful and the fearful, the clever talker and the boor, the flighty and the modest, the pilferer and the honest fellow, the loafer and the worker. 5 minutes in a tramway car may offer us many lessons if you care to take them.